Present. Can't stop thinking about it. And why should I? Too many people have suffered by my hands. I should have known I could never truly control what was never mine. Now all I see is an empty field, once flourishing with children. Empty. A once free spirit, now lost in the void. I can't find her. The power of a god, but with the will of man. I thought I could do some real good if I could just harness my powers. So I trained. I trained every day. At first, moving the smallest thing required every fiber of my being. It hurt, but I kept pushing forward. I knew if one day I could control it, I could make sure that no one would lose their life to the hands of criminals. Now the most important person in my life is gone now because of me.